Wisconsin lawmaker is trying again to increase the penalties for drunk driving. Mequon Republican Jim Ott will introduce 7 new bills, including an effort to require first-time offenders to appear in court. He says those bills will also aim to increase minimum sentences for drivers who injure or kill another person and people found driving drunk more than once.